window. I can't see it all, and even if I could, it'll all be gray. But the picture on my wall, it reminds me that it's not so bad, it's not so bad. Dear Slim, I wrote, but you still ain't coming. I left my cell, my pager, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back in autumn, you must not have got them. The problem was a problem, like the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble addresses too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, fuck it, what's been up, man? How's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too, I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Bonnie. I read about your Uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some bitch, you didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground shit that you did with Sam. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the shit you did with Ruckus too, that shit was bad. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, shoot the cat, shoot the yours, your biggest fan, to Stan. My team's gone cold, I'm wondering why I got out of bed at all. The morning rain clouds out my window, I can't see it all. And even if I could, it'll all be gray. But your picture on my wall, it reminds me that it's not so bad, it's not so bad. Dear Slim, you still ain't cold the road, I hope you have a chance. I ain't mad, I just think it's fucked up, you don't answer fans. If you didn't want to talk to me outside the concert, you have to. But you could've signed an autograph to Matthew. That's my little brother, man. He's only 6 years old. We waited in the blistering cold for you 4 hours and you just said no. That's pretty shitty, man. You're like his fucking idol. He wants to be just like you, man. He likes you more than I do. I ain't that mad, though. I just don't like being lied to. Remember when we met in Denver? You said if I write you, you would write back. See, I'm just like you in a way. I never knew my father neither. Used to always cheat on my mom and beat her, so I can relate to what you're saying in your songs. When I have a shitty day, I drift away and put them on, cause I don't really got shit else, so that shit helps when I'm depressed. I even got a tattoo with your name across the chest. Sometimes I even cut myself to see how much it bleeds. It's like adrenaline, the pain is such a sudden rush for me, and everything you say is real, and I respect you cause you're valid. My girlfriend's jealous cause I talk about you 24/7, but she don't know you like I know you, Slim, no one does. You don't know what it was like for people like us growing up. You gotta call me, man. I'll be the biggest fan you'll ever lose. It's gonna be yours, Stan. P.S. We should be together too. My team's gone cold, I'm wondering why I got out of bed at all. The morning rain clouds up my window, I can't see it all. And even if I could, it'll all be gray. But your picture on my wall, it reminds not so bad, it's not so bad. Dear Mr. Rob, you will be called to write my fans. This'll be the last package I ever send your ass. It's been 6 months and still no word, I don't deserve it. No, you got my last two letters, I wrote the addresses on perfect. So this is my cassette I'm sending you, I hope you hear it. I'm in the car right now, I'm doing 90 on the freeway. Hey Slim, I think it's with the vodka, you're daring to drive. You know that song by Bill Collins in the air of the night about that guy who could've saved that other guy from drowning and then didn't. Then Bill saw it all in the show and found him. That's kinda how this is. You could've rescued me from drowning, now it's too late. I'm on 1,000 downers now, I'm drowsy. And all I wanted was a lousy letter of recall. I hope you know I ripped all of your pictures off the wall. I love you, Slim, we could've been together. Think about it, you ruin it now. I hope you can't sleep and you dream about it. And when you dream, I hope you can't sleep and you scream about it. I hope your conscience eats you and you can't breathe without me. See, Slim, shut up, bitch, I'm trying to talk. Hey, Slim, that's my girlfriend screaming in the trunk. But I didn't slit her throat, I just tied her up. See, I ain't like you. Cause if she suffocates, she suffer more, then she'll die too. Well, gotta go, I'm almost at the bridge now. Oh shit, I forgot, how am I supposed to send this shit out? My team's gone cold, I'm wondering why I got out of bed at all. The morning rain clouds out my window, I can't see it all. Even if I could, it'll all be gray. But your picture on my wall, it reminds me that it's not so bad, it's not so bad. My team's gone cold, I'm wondering why I got out of bed at all. The morning rain clouds up my window, I can't see it all. Even if I could, it'll all be gray. But your picture on my wall, it reminds me.
not so bad, it's not so bad. Dear Stan, I meant to write you sooner, but I've just been busy. You said your girlfriend's pregnant now, how far along is she? Look, I'm really flattered you would call your daughter that. Here's an autograph of your brother, I wrote that on the starter cap. Look, I'm sorry to see you at the show, I must have missed you. Don't think I did that shit intentionally just to diss you. And what's this shit about, you like to cut your wrist too? I say that shit is clowny, girl, come on, how fucked up is you? You got some issues, Stan, I think you need some counseling to help your ass from bouncing off the walls when you get down some. I really think you and your girlfriend need each other, but maybe you just need to treat her better. I hope you get to read this letter, I just hope it reaches you in time before you hurt yourself. I think that you'll be doing just fine if you relax a little. I'm glad I inspire you, but Stan, why are you so mad? Try and understand that I do want you as a fan. I just don't want to see you do some crazy shit. I seen this one shit on the news a couple weeks ago that made me sick. Some dude was drunk and drove his car over a bridge. Had his girlfriend in the trunk and she was pregnant with his kid. In the car they found a tape that they can say who